Hi friends, welcome back. For the given circuit, we have to find resistance across AB. Okay, so in the circuit, only dependent source is there. So whenever only dependent source is there, we have to evaluate resistance by method V by I. Make a voltage source V and current through this is I. So current through here is I. So incoming current 99 I1 and incoming current I. So here outgoing current is 99 I1 plus I. Okay. So here 99 I1 plus I current is going and here I1. So here current is 100 I1 plus I. So apply KVL in this loop. So 9K plus 1K is 10K. 10K I1 is equal to minus 100 ohm and current through is 100 I1 plus I. So it is 10K I1 is equal to minus 10K 100 into 100 10K I1 plus minus 100 I. Okay. So 20K I1 is equal to minus 100 I. So this is in this loop. Now apply KVL in this loop to evaluate V by I. So here voltage is V. V is equal to 100, current is 100 I1 plus I. So V is 10K I1 plus 100 I. Okay. So we have to evaluate V by I. So I1 की replace में हम यहाँ पर put कर देंगे. So 10K, 20K I1 is minus 100 I. So 10K I1 is minus 50 I. Okay. So यहाँ पर put करेंगे minus 50 I plus 100 I. So V by I, 100 minus 50 is 50. So RAB is 50 ohm. So this is the answer. Thank you.